Well, hello everybody! Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio here. So what's happening here? Well, here we have this going on. This is our circuits, I guess. And so now I guess what we need to do is create some ammo. So where are we going to do that? I think we're just going to do the ammo off of here. I think we only need the one guy creating ammo, I think. So let's put the iron chest here. Okay, and put a long arm inserter there to pick up the steel. And we're gonna make some ammo here. Perfect. Actually, you know what? I don't want that here. It would be a good spot, but I'm thinking of bringing it down here because this needs copper plates, and I think the upgraded stuff, let's see here, if we look for, this needs copper plate and steel plate. Okay, so copper plate and steel plate, I guess we could always reconfigure this stuff. So with that said, I want to make a bunch of splitters, so we're gonna need a bunch of iron, it looks like. So which iron do we want to take? I think there's a bunch of iron here. Let's run over this way. I also want to place more of these bricks. I want to go back to mining this as well. So let's put the miner back. I think we're going to do this though this time. We do that, and then we're going to put, I need to pick up some steel actually. So I want to put some more of these bricks down. Let's see. Yeah, looks like this. Let's go diagonal. Perfect. Yeah, okay, just keep going diagonal. I have any more stone. Okay, so let's see here. So we have this. We have a box here. We got enough boxes, I guess. Should know better. There we go. So basically now this will keep, this is gonna keep it loaded. Okay, so we can extract all these and put them into these chests here. Okay, good. So that's good for now, and this is continuing to produce red research. Okay, and then down here is more fuel. Okay, let's see, what's the power? Yeah, we need to make more steam engines here, so we need more iron. So I guess we'll go back to the main part of the base. Let's see here. Grab some more iron. I like these paths. These paths are pretty fun. Okay, so let's make bullets. We're going to make bullets like this, I think. And like that. Okay, so these will be shotgun shells. And these, I think, are going to be regular bullets, okay? And then these things, we're going to put in a couple chests, I think, just like that. Okay, and we'll do that, we'll do that. Okay, copper plates, doesn't matter where, really. We'll put it right there. Okay, and then we need steel plates. So for that we need these splitters here, and I also need to pop these splitters here so that way it rebalances after the split. Let's do that, that, like that. Okay, and then we want to bring down the belt here, so we want to put this there. Let's bring this belt across. Okay, and then we need to of course put a splitter in after. And then we can do this. We need an underbelt, or whatever you call it, an underground belt. Okay, we'll do that. Perfect. And then let's bring this down like so. And this, I think. Okay, and then let's put power to this. Oh, right. Ah, shoot, we can't get power, so put, go there, I just, it doesn't matter. There you go. Now everything has power. So, how much do we want to make of this stuff? We want to make that much, and we want to make that much. Okay, so these will operate on their own. So we got ammo being made. Perfect, perfect. What's the next thing we need made? Well, we need green research, because that's. So we need inserters and transporter belts. Where are we going to put those? Inserters and transporters. So inserters need circuits and iron gears. Okay, well, we need some steel. Let's pick up a bunch of steel here. Okay. We need a bunch more iron here. Suck that up. Okay. Now we need one, two, three, four of these guys. Let's run over and place these. Because we're going to need the power. Shoot, we're going to have to take care of more aliens, I think. Or aliens, or whatever you want to call them. shoot, sucks. Right here. There needs to be lights down here, too. There's no lights. Let's get some light action going. Let's chop some trees down here. I still haven't seen these trees go bad yet. They still look the same like when they did. Let's see here. Okay, perfect. So, let's see, where's these steam engines? There they are. Okay. Think like this. There's trees in the way. Okay, and this. Okay, bang. Okay, that should still be okay. Then we need to put lights in here. One, two, and three. You put lights up here. You need to put a light up here. And maybe right here. Perfect, that lights it up. Excellent. So I think we might need to make another set of these. So which means we might have to move these guys. But we'll watch the water, we'll watch the performance. And if the temperature stays at 100 with only 10, then we'll be okay. I have a feeling they will, but I don't know. So that's this guy. Burner inserter. Oh yeah, okay, that's the burner. So why is it? Oh yeah, sorry, it's only the one side, as it's supposed to be. Right. Okay. Yeah, no, that's good. I just thought something was wrong, but no, everything should be okay. Okay, perfect. We got still stuff happening here. Some more gears as always. Plates, so let's make sure we got fuel loaded in here. These would grab their own fuel, so 2,500. Okay. This guy is done, I think. Okay, we still have quite a bit of those resources, so we're okay with those. Run down over here. Shoot, we'll have to start taking that guy out. Okay, do we have turrets? We have turrets. We need more ammo. Okay, so let's grab some more ammo here. Perfect. Let's make sure we got these all stoned up. All cold up. Okay. Let's see here. We're running out really quickly of coal. So, 53. Yeah, okay, we need more coal. Crazy, crazy, crazy. So, how's this all going? So, this looks like just the one side. And how about for this stuff here? This stuff's doing okay. So, why is this stuff not? Well, it's because it's all backed up. It's not really being used at full capacity as it should be. Huh. Okay, well, with that said, We need to go kill some aliens. Do we have enough bullets? Probably not. Let's grab some more steel here, since we need this. Yeah, come on. Kind of watching this here so it goes full bore. Let's run and grab some more coal. Unfortunately, we need to grab a whole bunch of that stuff. Let's see here. Run past this operation, which is looking good. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Now, let's grab a bunch of stacks of these. Just so that way we have it. We got a bunch of wood here, actually. So let us... Yeah, let's put that wood in there. Okay. A little bit of wood's always good. Run back this way. We got some coal this time. Okay, let's see here. Now, how many do we have these shells? Do we have a stack? Not yet. So how do we make a shotgun? Maybe we should just make a regular shotgun. Looks like we can do that. And there's extra wood, unfortunately. But that is okay. There is my shotgun. Okay. Actually, how do we pick our guns? Tab? How do we pick our guns? It's been a while since I've done that, so let's take a look. Shoot selected, change active equip. Is that X, you think? You think X would be it? Shift left, copy entity, shift right, paste, select for blueprint. Left, alt, info, show. Next weapon, Q. Okay, no, that's fine. Resume. There we go, Q. There we go. Let's take a look. No, let's repair this. So does that mean we were attacked? Well, that's fine. We're going to go and actually do our own invasion force here. Let's see here. Let's zoom out all the way so we can kind of get an idea where we are. There we go. Okay, so we need a fallback position. I think, like, how much ammo do we have? A couple hundred. I actually think we don't have enough. So is that turrets engaging? Yeah, that's turrets. Okay, I'm just kind of thinking out loud here. So let's grab some more ammo. First and foremost, make sure we got ammo. Okay, a couple hundred. Let's go after those guys over to the left. More turrets. Yeah, we'll definitely have to go over there. Okay, these are being resourced out. We haven't touched these at all. Okay, and let's go up this way. Okay, where are they? There they are. Oop. Yeah, okay, so let's put a couple here. Okay, perfect. Let's kind of make them come after us. Okay. Okay, and then we go poof, poof. Grab those two. Put that guy there. Okay. Grab that guy. I think it's just the one base here. So put that there. Put that in there so that way that can kill. Perfect. Let's see here. Perfect. There we go. That is it. Looks like there's more over to the left. Well, that's all we can do for now. There's some more iron here to kind of take, which is nice. Looks like we'll have to put more turrets on this side for sure. Looks like we got more wall pieces to put up. Let's put a bunch up here. How far down do we want to go? I think we're kind of going to start to change directions here. I think we're going to change directions from this point back this way. Yeah, this looks good. We definitely have to take that out. Perfect. Bang. There we go. Let's pick this up. Let's kind of build walls this way. And we're out. So we definitely will have to connect the walls. I think we'll take this further out and kind of connect up in here somewhere. That should be okay. I'm going to put a turret down here. Or maybe a couple. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Let's put 100 and 100. Perfect. So we'll feel a lot better with that. Oh, it's being damaged here. Walls are being damaged. Shoot. Haven't found any stone though. Let's see what turrets are here. Okay. I think we might need an extra turret. 2, 3. Like that. Like that. Like that. And 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Okay, we can repair this stuff. Okay. Just need more ammo. Oh, it looks like the copper's backing up. As we knew that would. Let's craft some more of these miners. Okay. So we're crafting stuff here continuously. Oh yeah, we got more coal here. So let's refill this stuff up, starting with the copper. Yeah, just gotta make sure this stuff is all refilled. Okay, same with this side. Looking good, looking good. Perfect. There you go. Okay, so that's all refilled up. Perfect. We need more belts. We need to make those automatically. We gotta stop doing this. Okay, so belts, we need iron plates and gears. So should we build them up this way, you think? You bring the iron up? Yeah, maybe we can do that. That sounds like a plan. So don't worry about the spacing of everything here. It's kind of all screwed up, but that's fine and dandy. So what we're going to do is we're going to actually bring this up, I think, like this. Okay. And then we need to couple 4, 5, 6 of these, I think, or something like that. Okay. So the belt's going to come up this way. So we need to... like this, I think. Okay. And we do the same here. Okay, and let me do the same up here. There you go, perfect. So now we can bring this belt up. Okay. How far up do we want to bring it from here? Are we going to put any more resources on this? I'm trying to think if we're going to put any more, and I think we're not. We're going to try building everything that we need off of the main resources. So, to build transport belt, we need iron plates and gears. Okay. So, let's see here. Let's build some more. So, let's see, iron plate. Let's go like this. Okay, so this would be gears. Okay. And these would be... So we actually want to maybe put a space in between them for the chest. Ah, no, no, we don't need a chest. We'll worry about that once the other stuff runs out. So we'll put that like that. We'll put this like this. Like this, like this. We'll change this to belt. Turrets being engaged down below. Hopefully they're taking care of everybody. Let's see here. Belts. Okay, perfect. Now let's bring up this belt up. Okay, excellent. Now we need power. So how are we gonna get, what's the best way to gain power there? Probably just like this. There we go. Then we need lights. Perfect. Okay, so this will be making belts now. Where do we want to put the belt? Probably the chest we have now will do fine. Let's see here. Do that. More turrets engaging. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to do something about those guys, I think. Do you have any more poles? I don't see any more poles, hey? Huh. That's very odd. Usually we have enough poles, but not this time around. So let's put this guy here. And let's limit it to 2 stacks. There you go. Okay, so those are being made. Now, how about inserters? Electronic circuits, gears. Okay. Electronic circuits, gears, iron plates. Okay. Well, that's fine. Let's build a couple of these guys. We're going to build gears again. Gears. And so this would be. Where are we? Gears. And then this will be the inserters. Okay, because we need 3 components. So we need this guy right here. There we go. Now we need inserters. Okay. And so how do we do that? Just like so. And we need more of these guys. Man, okay. Then we're going to have to split... Let's see here. I think right here. Perfect, okay. Now let's bring this up. Perfect. And like that, I think. Okay, and then let's do power. Let's see here. We want power probably like that. And then we'll want to put a chest for this stuff. Maybe just like that. Or maybe like that. We'll just put the chest like that. Gears. Oh yeah, because we need one more arm. Like that. There you go. Now I think that should be making enough. Okay, so we got those guys. Now how do we make these? We need inserters and transport belts. inserters and transport belts. To make green science packs. Okay. Inserters and transport belts. And do we need one or two slots? Just two, okay. So we could get away with a small one. What happens if we put it right here? Just like that. And maybe we can do it like this for each side. Like that, and like that. Okay, and then this will just dump into a chest. That's unmetered. Okay, let's do that. That. And that. Okay. And this will do green research. Okay, I think this is it. I think this will do it. Let's see what happens when we power it. Okay, so we need to put power. Okay, we need to put power here. Okay, here, here, and there. And then we need a light, of course. Perfect, there we go. Okay, so let's see how this functions. So this is continuing to work. Beautiful. There's green science. So we got red science being made over there. We're going to have to move that production over to this side at some point. We need more belts. So let's see. Perfect. Let's grab a couple hundred belts there, or 100 belts. Oh, this is so much nice having belts being made now automatically. Let's do this. Since we need more room on the... There you go. Okay, so stuff is being made. This stuff isn't, so let's grab a couple hundred. Maybe we'll need about that much. This stuff definitely... Just need 100 of. Okay, perfect. It's still being made. Excellent. Okay, just kind of making sure circuits are able to keep up. Okay, perfect. And this is research being made. So this should continue. And these should continue to produce. Okay, well, we definitely want some of these guys since we need those. Okay, perfect. So there you go. That is exciting. Well, I think that's where we'll call the episode. I'm kind of running out of ideas and it needs a little bit of a break. So what did we do? Well, we basically hooked up more stuff into this. We added more power to our system. And now we're starting to get attacks. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to accumulate this ammo here. When we have about 400 or 500 rounds, I think we're going to go and carry on. We have green research being made now, so we need to kind of change where research is happening, I guess. So where do we want to put research? Maybe right over here? Maybe kind of place a little spot for research? Let's see here. How do we want to do research? One, two, three. Yeah, let's do this research and then we'll say goodbye. So let us just keep it compact. Let's do that, that, and that. Okay, and let's give us a little bit of space, right? And I think we could do a couple chests. So let's do steel chests. Yeah, steel chests, since we got it now. So we'll do that one and that one. Okay. So one of those will be for green, and the other will be for blue, or for the red. So let us position this stuff like so. Okay. And let us grab a bunch of green here. That way we have it. Let's dump that onto there. I'm gonna run and grab the red here quickly. I'm also gonna grab a bunch of, well, I think we got coal, so we'll be okay. Let's go grab a bunch of red research here. Yeah. Okay, all this iron is going into this. It looks like we're not producing enough power. So we'll have to address that next day. See, look at that. This is not going fast enough. Let's see if we change the burner inserter to a regular inserter to see if that will help. Because it might not be you're dumping fast enough. Let's see here. Okay, I'm kind of watching this to make sure that the coal goes in there. Because we need to get to the end. And I might just get rid of this and... Yeah, look at that. It's like it's not enough. So if we pick that up, and what happens if we just hook it in directly, like so? And I think that will solve our problems. There we go, okay. Now performance. Yeah, I think we're using too much power, so we need to basically add another column of power here. How are we going to do that? We need more boilers, basically. So let's do another string of them coming down this way. We'll just take off the belt here and then power them down here. Okay, that's what we'll do. So next episode, we'll add more power. And we'll kind of maybe automate the red and green science, maybe. Because what we need to do is we need to kind of separate. Red science we'll have to make somehow off of this stuff in here somewhere. Maybe we'll bring it up this way and then make the red science up here. And then put those on belts and bring them down over here. But let's put all this stuff there. Let's grab some more of this stuff. Okay, and let's pick a research now just to inaugurate it all. Let's see what would be the most important. Gun turret damage upgrade, because that's what we're using to fight. Let's do that first thing. Looks like this is operating as is expected. Beautiful, beautiful. It's exactly what we want. Of course, we're going to need more research to throw on here. Why is this not... Oh, it's producing. It's producing as fast as it can. So we might need more of these kind of guys. Which means we have to redo how we do this. Yeah, let's redo it. Let's do this, do this, do that. Let's do this. Okay, let's pick this up. So basically, if we put a belt like this, they should merge. Okay, and then what we should be able to do is place a couple of these guys. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna need more iron, of course. Let's see here. I'm going to put them on this side, actually. Just like so. Let's actually do right beside each other, because I don't think spacing matters. And we can do this and this. Let's bring this up. Okay. Let's put green research in here. Perfect. Okay. And then output, I think what we can do. Like that and like that. Okay. And then we can. Maybe we'll do the same. One, two. It's kind of not gonna match up nicely, is it? So what happens if we like this? Okay, so we want this. Okay, let's put this down like this. And I think we're gonna use this as a buffer. Because the green ones will go in here, the red will go in there. Maybe something like that. So let's put power to all this. Just to make sure it's all operating. Yeah, it's messy where I'm putting this, but whatever. Okay, I think that's gonna do it. Let's see here. Doesn't really matter what side it's on, but basically this kind of makes it expandable. And then the red research, copper and iron gears. Copper and iron gears. Now here's iron gears. We just need some copper, right? Well, what happens if we split it from here? So, for example, copper and iron gears. So, what happens if we put it right here? And what's gonna happen is we're gonna pick up gears from there. And we're gonna put those there. We'll put red like so. And let's put another power somewhere like that. We need some more copper here. This episode's gonna be long again. Oopsie. I keep trying to do it a certain time, but okay, so we're gonna siphon off the copper from this right from the source, which is fine. I'm fine with that. Okay, and bring it up this way. Just like that. Okay, and then we should be able to do that. Perfect. Now red's being researched. Let's run and dismantle the red. Look at all that pollution. Man. Okay, so how are we gonna do with this stuff? So this is all plates, right? Fuel. Let's continue to make research. This is continue to make. So what we need to do then is take this out, and then we can put a chest here. And we just collect the plates. And this stuff, we will maybe we'll leave this to run down. We'll use these up. And this stuff we'll just take. So we'll just let this stuff continue doing what it's doing here. We'll let it keep the plates. Power we shall increase. Let's see here. Just kind of tying up the loose ends here. Okay, we want to make sure that this continues to produce. We need lots and lots of ammo. We've got lots of fuel, so let's grab that. Make sure that the fuel here is. Perfect. Let's see here. Okay. Looks like research is moving at a good pace again. Let's see here. Are they both operating? Yes, they are both operating. Perfect. So this should be able to keep up currently, but I don't know. I might have to put another one of these, which means we'll have to kind of change where this all goes, right? See here. Kind of like it the way it is, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Looks like everything is operating as it should, as expected. Let's grab a stack of belts there. We got these inserter guys, so we're okay with that. Okay, perfect. So there we go, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. We've kind of automated our research, so that means we can continue with our research. We will probably end up tearing this up and rebuilding it at some point, but otherwise, in the meantime, thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Bye bye.